You gotta show them.
I'm not just fodder.
Show America too, like, you can win shit.
Yeah. Not just fodder out here.
Mm-hmm. That was one of my things the first time I played. I definitely didn't throw anything. I never threw anything.
Yeah.
But I didn't have, like, the extreme fire to fight. Like, bitch, I will vomit all over. Like, I didn't have that, like, extreme sense of, I guess, competition attitude. I don't know what it is.
You have it now, though.
Well, now, well, one, I learned my lesson from the previous season, so I was like, I'm coming to fight. Like, every chance I get, I'm fighting.
Yeah.
But then the other is, like, I also have no choice. Like,
that's the crazy part. That is the craziest part.
I should probably stretch or something.
That's what I would do, warm up.
Once we get the outfits, though, I'll have a better sense of...
I really thought I really thought last week Christmas was going to...
Was going to what?
Put me or you up?
I think we were on the list, yeah. But I think she was through because of the Tyler situation.
That threw her the whole thing off, yeah.
It became a Bailey as the target.
They didn't want Bailey to go to jury. The group didn't.
I know.
Because they didn't want a bitter jury.
Mm-hmm.
So strategic to not have her go to jury.
I'm going to be a bitter ass. Call me.
Oh, shit, me too. Like,
did you know what I'm going to do, though? I'm not going to be petty in the jury, meaning, like, I'm not going to be bickering back and forth. Like, you know how they do the round table?
Mm-hmm.
And be like, yeah, but I'm just gonna be like, oh, that's an interesting point. And when it comes to my fucking vote, bitter, it will be like, nope.
Yeah, I feel like the people that pre-gamed and made alliances prior to the show, if they have an opportunity to win at the end, I'm not choosing you.
Yeah.
Nope. Because that just feels unjust, unfair.
Fair.
It takes away the authenticity of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Authenticity of the game.
Mm-hmm.
That was important. It's an important aspect of it to me.
And I'm gonna...
I forgot yesterday was September 11th.
Oh, crap.